I genuinely, everything has changed.
My private life is still the same and my family still treat me the same. But I mean, we're on Hollywood Boulevard and all these people are here to see Spider-Man and I'm Spider-Man. So it's crazy. I can't believe it.